Okay, everybody, we are in our game. The teams are of three, and we seem to be in a team just with us two, unfortunately. So we were dealt a bad hand there. Although, looking at the green team, they only have one player.
Okay, where are they?
Now, I'm not sure where they are. So, yellow are next to us. And purple are just across there. So, and there's green. So, we're playing on normal items, which means our egg armor is as good as the leather armor, so it isn't worth spending more on armor. We just need stone swords, a bit of steak, a pickaxe, and some blocks.
Expensive. Ooh. Make sure there's no one building over to our island already.
I'm a little bit preoccupied at the minute, Pliosaurus.
Alright, it's fine. Oh, someone's building to us. Someone is building to us. I'm not even kidding.
Already?
So let's just get prepared for it. I want to get some blocks and a bit more food.
Okay.
Yeah, watch out. They're coming from the right hand side. I didn't see what colour they were.
Purple.
Yeah. You see them, right?
Yes.
Yeah. He's coming back over. Alright. Purple have all their players, so...
We're at a disadvantage fighting them.
Yeah.
I think it could be worth... I'm going to try and get to mid so that we can get gold, and then we'll have an advantage.
Yeah. That's not even the middle, that's so annoying.
Yeah, never mind.
Oh, was that a pink person who died in the void, or...?
Pink.
But he's seen me. He's building up, so what should I do? You know how bad I am in this game.
Just wait there. Purple's there, go down. And one of them is dead.
Yeah, get back, he's gonna come for a fight. He needs to come back, this is bad. He's building like a cage.
That is a shame, I have just got...
Purple's egg's gone. Knock him off. Oh no.
He's returning. Up
on the tree. Yeah, get back now. Seriously, get back.
He's on our
roof.
Building.
On the roof. He's got TNT. Already? How'd you even get that much TNT already? Right, you know what to do.
Oh, he can't break it from there. Good. Knock him off.
I'm not trying to. I'm pretty bad at it.
Just punch him once. Oh, never mind.
Yeah, got him. Right.
But that's the end of him.
Wait, is it? Yeah.
Okay, at least we don't have to worry about defending our egg anymore.
Right, we'll just go now. Like, get all our stuff and let's leave. Right, I'm gonna get some more steak because I'm gonna run out soon.
Yeah, it's not worth upgrading any of the generators here either. We're gonna be leaving.
Alright, let's go. I think I've got enough good stuff. Let's go. Start the adventure.
Okay, I don't believe there are any yellow players. I don't think there were enough players for yellow to join the game. Which means we can migrate to their island if we choose.
But that doesn't mean they have an egg. Of course not. Alright, purple are gone. Which means they're probably there's a green guy. Hey, I'm gonna come and follow you.
Okay.
I don't wanna be a problem.
How many blocks do you have?
58.
Do you reckon you could build to yellow for us?
Yeah. Oh gosh, I think I'm gonna be attacked in a minute. Help.
Are you sure?
Pretty sure.
Are you coming to mid? Oh, right.
Yeah.
I say we retreat to yellow.
Yeah, all right, come on, come back up.
Again, no one in the center currently has any very good gear.
Really? All right. Okay. Oh, nearly fell off there. I might destroy that. No, they'll just build again.
No, don't destroy any bridges. Astar Island coming for us.
Who?
The green. Guy.
Yeah, I see him.
He's coming.
Yeah, so I'm gonna pop down here.
Yep.
Yeah, I'm coming.
Come now. Just come here. I don't know what our best bet is, to either find another island or to just kill him. Well, now, this tree. This tree is a good vantage point.
Yeah.
Not both of us, definitely not. You go on the hill. What about Dark Blue's island?
He's going back. He knows he's got to go back. Everyone else has lost their egg, so... Just look. There's a red person over there.
Where has green gone?
He's gone over to Yellow's island.
Yellow's island. Ah, well, never mind. We can't go.
Where's his island?
That's some way that way. He is by himself, but...
Yeah.
Oh, yeah, we could take his island. There's no one...
Yeah.
This way.
Trying to avoid everyone.
Let's just hope no one else is attacking him.
Well, his egg's gone. His egg's gone.
Yep, right. Someone else is attacking him. Alright.
Let's try and...
There he is. He's attacking us.
Yeah, I see him.
He's got golden apples, though, I think.
Oh, he's got a good sword.
No, he hasn't. It's just stone.
Oh, I thought he did. Knock him off.
He's gone. Now we can go back to yellow.
Right. Okay. Yes. Right, fine. Don't wanna fall off though. There we go.
Okay, I have enough for a basic bow. I'm not sure. Okay, that will help us. We're under attack.
Yeah. Red building to mid.
That's okay. At this point, everyone's lost their egg, and we are in a decent position.
We've got our bow.
Pliosaurus, I suggest you start trying to get yourself some iron armor.
All right. What's that made of? Oh, I'll get some diamonds then.
Yeah.
It's only level 1.
Unfortunately, we don't have enough. How much gold do you have?
None. I didn't get any from any of the machines in the middle.
Oh dear.
Oh, there's red. There's red. He saw me, so he ran back. I think he's going to go for our yellow here in a minute.
Okay.
I'll go on the lookout again. Okay, so there's another 3 people who aren't part of our team left. I can't see red. Yeah, more diamonds. Diamonds, yeah. I'm gonna save for some armor. Some good armor.
Yeah, right. Try to buy each piece as you get enough for it. You don't want to leave yourself unnecessarily exposed.
Yeah. How much gold do you have? Spare gold you can give me?
Not particularly. I mean, we could always go out to that island if necessary. Red are likely going to attack us any minute, though. Pliosaurus, you surely have enough for at least a few pieces of armor, and you're still only wearing leather,
yeah,
so...
Yeah, I'm nearly. I just need one more piece of gold, and then I can do...
No, what, chainmail helmet and...
Right, okay, so
right.
Chainmail to 8 gold. I'm gonna buy iron helmet. Shall I get that?
Why did you get a chainmail chestplate?
You had one, didn't you? Fine.
So?
Shall I get?
I just had that on from earlier.
Shall I get iron helmet?
You should have got a chainmail helmet and iron everything else.
Right, fine. Get that. Oh dear, that was a waste.
Yeah.
Okay, yeah. Go outside. Have a look. Right, I'm gonna get boots. Alright, we should be fine. How much does sword cost? 60, alright, fine. I've only got one gold knuckle.
Try to save for another.
Right. Need two more pieces of diamond.
Okay, I need one more. Oh, my armor.
Right, there we go.
You still haven't got a helmet.
Yeah, I'm there we go. I can get my chainmail helmet. There we go, is that better?
Yes. How many golden apples do you have? Try to get one more. No sign of any movement. I think I'm gonna head to mid.
Yeah, I'm coming. Watch out, they might have a boat. They might be hiding somewhere. You were hiding in a tree earlier.
Quickly across this bridge. I see them.
I don't.
They're across the other side of mid.
Get your bow ready. Don't have it out because they'll see it. So
it's not a good bow, so I wouldn't be able to do much damage.
Okay.
Oh, one of them's exposed. Oh, I hit him. Oh well, didn't do enough.
What stuff do you got?
Well, we're in a bit of trouble without a better bow.
He is retreated. Well, he's got a bow. I just saw it. He's got a really good bow, I think.
Okay.
Alright.
I'm getting to an angle where I should be able to shoot him from, should he attempt to cross.
I saw he had a bow. That's good.
Yeah. He definitely does.
Yeah. 1v... Ooh. Use the arse thing. He wants a 1v1.
Well, why would we give him a 1v1? We have two players.
Yeah.
They just want a better chance of winning.
Alright, we can do this.
The question is, how are we going to get over there? We could save for an enderpearl. We can't
actually,
run across.
I don't know if he has a bow. I think that's what he was holding in that pickaxe. It looks like a bow when you zoom out.
No, he would definitely have a bow by now. He's got a diamond generator. Except the way this bridge is built, I can do a safety bridge very easily.
Okay. I think he's updating one of his generators.
How many blocks do you have, Pliosaurus?
Oh, only 21.
That is not going to be enough.
Yeah. Unless I got... No, I don't. That's it. Alright, I'm on this thing still. I'm just going to wait here. You see, he's coming. He's... No, he's not, but... He looks like he is. But he knows we're building over to him now.
Oh, that's alright. Even if we just build most of the way, at least that gives him a route to come to us if he wants to.
Unless he's... No, he's not going to do. He knows we have a bow. Yeah. I was going to say you might run over that bridge, but...
Yeah, he's got a bow, and it's... I think it's punch. Is he shooting at you or me?
He was doing it at me, because I was looking at out on the other way. Right.
I think he wants to 1v1 me.
Is that a good idea? I mean...
I mean... Not necessarily. He probably has quite good gear. I'm going to get this bridge finished,
yeah.
And then you can get ready to cross it with me.
His friend's still watching. So.
I can't do a safety bridge all the way, it's simply I don't have enough blocks. Attack, now. Boink.
Burst my men.
No, we're indoors.
Oh yeah, that's not good.
Are you attacking?
Yeah.
Where are you?
Oh yeah.
I'm gonna die. Actually, no, I'm not.
How many gold apples do you have?
I have 3 more golden apples, normal ones. But his generator's here, so I can...
Help.
He's low health.
Yeah.
Yay!
Come on, finally won. We finally won.
Yes. Easy victory.
Woo.